Never live in fear of someone you love. Domestic violence is serious. Take control now. Don't be afraid to speak. Never live in fear.